Hello guys, very small video today. It just came to my mind that when I was creating the video about the columns, I didn't tell you that you can also create custom columns with your own metrics. I'm going to do an example with you on how to create it. Every business has its own numbers, and maybe with this you can actually track numbers that are essential for your business. Let's see how you can do it. We have analyzed already in the video that I'm going to put the link in the description, how to set up your columns and everything. But if you customize your columns over here, you can see that you can create over here a custom metric, okay? One example that I like to use is the ROAS in order to explain it better. What is the ROAS? ROAS means return on ad spend. How do we calculate ROAS? If we divide the revenue that we got, if we take the revenue and divide it by the amount that we spent, so that we can see if we got 2 times our investment back, 1 time our investment back. So let's see here. So here you can come and you can put in the formula that you can introduce. Of course, you can put your own metrics for each one of your key metrics of your business. But let's say here that we can take the revenue. For this one, this is the value that we get from the purchase value. Let me find it. So it's purchase value. So the metric is called purchase conversion value, okay? And then we know that if we take the revenue, which is the purchase conversion value, and we divide that with the amount spent, okay? Now we can create this metric, okay? And we can actually have the return on ad spend. Of course, the return on ad spend is already a metric that you can find on the columns, but the whole point of this video is for you to understand that if you want to have specific metrics that you want to measure because they're essential for your business, this is the way to do it so that you don't have to do, you know, a calculation every time when you are checking your results.
Flashback. End of flashback.
It's going to be a column which is going to be calculated automatically, and you will be able to monitor every important metric that you have. This is the video for today. I will see you in a future video, and bye.